Dozens of firearms stolen from cars already this year in Albuquerque. Now police are sounding the alarm as the weather warms up to lock up those guns. News 13's Alexis Kineski explains.
People will take advantage if they're just walking by and looking inside of a vehicle and there's property that they can visibly see. It's an easy target.
Police call it a crime of opportunity. People stealing guns from cars. And it seems that opportunity is growing lately.
I would say it certainly has not slowed down.
Cecily Barker with the Albuquerque Police Department says it's a concerning trend they have noticed for a while. Like last year, 34 guns stolen from vehicles in May alone. And in recent weeks, they have seen that trend pick up again with more firearms stolen from vehicles during auto burglaries. Anywhere from apartment complex parking lots to hotel lots along the I-25 corridor.
Specifically, one week we recognized that there were 3 vehicles broken into in an apartment complex where firearms were taken from each one of those vehicles, as well as hotels. Vehicles parked in the parking lot had been broken into. Firearms, including a shotgun, had been stolen from those vehicles.
In just January and February alone this year, 47 firearms have been taken throughout the city.
We do know that homicides have involved firearms that were taken either from a vehicle or a burglary.
In many cases, those stolen guns are then used in a violent crime.
We do know that homicides have involved firearms that were taken either from a vehicle or a burglary.
As the weather gets warmer, Barker believes the trend will only get worse. That's why she says APD is trying to be proactive, reminding people, if you leave your weapon in your vehicle, hide it and lock it up.
We have uniformed officers and presence both in hotel parking lots and apartment complexes, crime prevention. We're doing everything we can, and this is just one piece of that bigger picture.
Alexis Kineski, KRQE News 13.
9 firearms were stolen from a trailer attached to a vehicle parked at a hotel back in 2022. Since then, APD says those stolen guns have now been linked to at least 5 crimes last year.